It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? Another one. It looks like it rotted from the inside. These animals, they look used up, like something sucked the life out of them. Scared the shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. What is it, boy? Shaving tools? Towels? Grease? Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy! Eat up, champ. You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead because of me. And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it.
What else did you expect, Marianne? I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained. Rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. Easy. I'm not done here yet. Still here. Thank you. Easy, boy. What is it? Oh, God. It's that thing again. My... No! Stay!
Francis. I warn you. Then I outgrew you. I warn you. Nothing fits.
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff, eh?
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? That? No, it can't be. You're not him. You're not him. I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late.
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late.
Yeah.
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all over. It all ends. In me!